What tools are used with socket head bolts? Socket head bolts can be tightened or loosened with either a socket wrench or an Allen key. The socket wrench grips the exterior of the bolt's grooved head. An Allen key or hex wrench inserts in the recessed hexagonal drive. Although socket wrenches may be used, installation and adjustments are normally done with the Allen key.